He's not gonna make it through tomorrow.
So sorry, Sophie.
Dad, come on, relax.
There's nothing here.
Daddy.
Do you feel alone?
I am alone. There are no ghosts or demons or loved ones waiting for us on the other side. There is nothing.
James is dying to meet you.
I'm busy, Sam.
No, you're not. You're hiding, Sophia.
Oh, my God!
I am so sorry. I'm Adam.
Sophia.
The thing is, I might like you, and if we are gonna go out...
I never said we were going out.
No, I think you did, didn't you? Maybe it was me. If I see something right in front of me and my gut says go after it, then I go.
Hey, can I show you something? I mean, can you get out of here?
What happens if I fall in love with you?
Right, everything.
Adam?
What's going on?
Is that his blood?
Call the police.
My roommate has gone missing and there's blood in his bed. We think he was taken up to the top floor.
We scoured the entire apartment. There's no blood anywhere.
If we just go up there and look around, we'll find him. He's up here.
A window opens when you die. Between here and there. You want to find him and bring him back. Then you're going to have to join him first.
Where are you?